Hey guys, what's going on? It is your boy Darnell Bradley back at y'all with another video. And today, we have got Machine Gun Kelly. He's still doing it, still doing his quarantine thing. So we got Machine Gun Kelly, Love on the Brain, Rihanna cover. I'm interested to see what this is about, like how, not how it's about, like obviously with the song that he's covering, but I'm very interested to see how he's about to do this. Like I am, genuinely. So, got it pulled up here. I see he's calling Marilyn Manson. So that already intrigued me as to how this about to get started. But you know what? Without further ado, we gonna hop in schnell. We gonna get this going. In 3, 2, 1, click.
What up, dude?
Why is your day so bright? Why so red?
Hey, y'all, I'm doing these covers for fun. I need a song request. What are you thinking?
Rihanna, Love in the Brain.
What?
Rihanna, Love in the Brain.
Wow. Okay. All right. Fuck it.
Feel it this way.
Cool. So MGK was just as unexpecting of that shit as I was when I saw Rihanna cover. So I'm glad at least we all here. When I'm glad a few people might have been where I was at, like with Love on the Brain. But let's see what happens.
All right, done.
Kill it.
All right, thanks.
Love you, man.
Love you. Later.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
And you got me like, oh,
ooh.
What you want from me?
Okay.
See, I tried to buy pretty hard, but the price too high.
Okay. I like how he's doing this. This is like one of those when like pop goes rock type deals. Okay. All right, MGK. Let's go!
Oh, what you want from me? See, I tried to buy it pretty hard, but the price too high. Baby, you got me like, oh, you love when I fall apart.
Okay.
So you can.
So far, I think I'm enjoying it. I like the flip. I like the cover. I like the rock version. I love rock covers. I'll tell you that right now. But I'm feeling it. Okay, come on.
Oh, you love when I fall apart.
Obviously, you got when Rihanna does it the way she sings and she can belt it out. And just the way that she does it, you got that, and that is astounding, and that is amazing. The girl got it. But then you got something like this, where you can take the whole song, flip it, and like put your own voice to it in a way that is flattering to yourself. You got a lot of people that do covers where they basically just try to sing the song again, and they can't do it as good. You know, everybody's gonna hold them to the standard of the original if you're just gonna do the exact same shit. You know, you take it, make it your own, twist it, and that way, like, the comparison is yourself. And he's fucking, he's doing it.
You got me like, oh, you love when I fall apart. When I fall apart. So you can put me together and throw me against the wall. Baby, you got me like stop loving me, don't quit loving me, just start loving me.
Hey,
I'm fist fighting fires just to get close to you.
Ooh, hold on, what's going on? What's happening? Ooh, ooh. This nigga got, oh my god. This nigga got H and Quiet Bob. Alright, come on, let's go.
Fighting fires just to get close to you. Can we someday. And I run for miles just to get a taste. It must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it...
I love the, in this version, there's like, there's this like epicness to it. There's like, you know, that bass coming in. There's this versus the original. This may, even though obviously it's the same song about the same thing, this makes you feel so different the way that it hits you. That's what I love about rock covers. They do it so different, and it's really good when they do it. Like, they, the flavor, the style that they give it is so unlike what it is originally that it can separate and become its own thing. Ended up being its own, ended up being the same song, but it can be its own thing as far as listening to it. Like, I swear to God, you guys listen to, you get a different feel when you listen to Blank Space, and then you go and listen to the Blank Space cover by I Prevail. Like, I'm telling you.
It beats me black and blue, but it fucks me so good that I can't get enough. It must be love on the brain, yeah. And it keeps cursing my name. No matter what I do, I'm no good without you, and I can't get enough. It must be love on the brain.
Woo! Oh man, this reminds me, you know, when your parents, when they shit come on and they do one of these, they slap the knee, go, ooh, what you know about that right there, baby? That's as soon as he hit that guitar, that's woo, that's what it made me feel like. Like, oh, what y'all know? Ew, come on, man. Let's go. It was on. That was a dope ass cover. I like that. Especially when he came in with that guitar at the, and then like the whole, the bass throughout the whole thing, and how he had H and Quiet Bob in there. They was getting it, man. It was dope. I liked it. I liked it. That was cool. That was dope because we listen to dope shit here. Could definitely go cop the clean playthrough after you get done here with your boy. But yeah, that was on. Machine Gun Kelly still doing this quarantine thing. We love it. We appreciate it, and keep doing your thing, keep doing your thing. All right, guys, be sure you like, be sure you subscribe, be sure you do all the notifications, media, good shit, you know, you get it, all right? And I'll see y'all in the next one, fam. Peace.